We are glad to inform you that today's match day programs are available from stands located by the gates. I'm sure they will make fine souvenirs.
Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions utopian, the sun is high in the sky. It's a truly beautiful afternoon, and the crowd reflect that. Their faces hopeful, their smiles beaming, levels of excitement and expectation are soaring, and you get the feeling that this could be a very special occasion indeed. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. Well, as you can see, we've already started here. Plenty of appeals, but the referee is not interested.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Pressing is high and relentless. And the defence can get it clear. Just eases him off the ball. Poor pass that, sloppy. Played out to the right. Driving forward. Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. It's a straight red. He has been given his marching orders. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. They'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men. And he's cut it out. Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Great chance! That's a half-decent try.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Threads one in. No, that's been intercepted. It's a pretty loose pass. Played back in. Shapes to shoot! Oh, that is rather wayward.
All he'll be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Oh, he's taken out. That'll be a foul. Oh, that's a booking. Always looked it. Played out to the left flank. Back into the middle. Chance! It's in! Half-time rapidly approaching. That could be a big one.
Well, we've seen the hunger to win it back and the focus to make it count. A very tasty combination.
Goal! After 42 minutes is number 13.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
It will be 3 minutes added time.
And that has left him in a heap. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. No second thought, a straight red card. Well, they are now a 9-man team.
And the first 45 minutes are up.
And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
A quick request for support.
What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Yeah, I'd say an interesting situation, Peter. They have the lead, but with this many shortages, the margin of error is virtually zero. I think it's going to require an extremely good defensive display from these players if they are to maintain the status quo.
Leading 1-0 at the break.
Everyone, please welcome the two sides.
And the second half gets underway.
A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference.
And he can clear it away. Gets his pass away. Possession football, Jim, where Tink... Oh, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Always on to this. There's the shot! It's run loose, who's going to get there? And it's pulled back, heads it! Just off target.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
The attendance for this match was 71,550.
Talk about singling someone out.
Yeah, they didn't smell the danger early enough, but I suppose better late than never.
Oh, that was vital. Well, the runner's been sold a little bit short there.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Quite squeezed that one through. Endo. And there's his chance to lead the counter. Poor pass that, sloppy.
That's been drilled forward. There's a sharp little ball here.
They may end up with some regret with this tactic, but you have to admire their commitment to goals.
He is through here.
Lovely ball into space.
Whistle's gone and the referee has given a penalty. And that is a huge moment in the context of the game. Oh, no messing about, it is red.
Oh, look, Peter, what they need now are cool heads and discipline, and instead it looks like they've got a liability in their side.
Substitution on the field. Number 13. Number 10.
A formality, we're level. Not a twitch, not a blink.
You know, he would have been embarrassed had the keeper held his position then.
Goal! After 83 minutes is number 50.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, without doubt, that's given the coach food for thought. Does he settle for extra time or try to go for a winner before then? Decision time.
Bit of a communication breakdown there, it seems.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here. Indicated.
Much subtlety about that challenge. Four extra minutes added on. Move forward and quickly so.
He'll try from distance.
And what a finish that might have been.
Well, I think many on that pitch were ready for the final whistle to come, so let's hope that there's still plenty of energy about.
So a short respite for the players as they prepare themselves for another 30 minutes.
Would the father of a boy in a yellow t-shirt kindly make his way to the information?
winner in 90, 30 more to come. Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. The referee's awarded a free kick, and he is going into that little black book.
Well, that was well positioned and well pinched. They can't hurt with their backs to goal.
Oh, that's a key interception. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Oh, good spread.
Now, the less said about that pass, the better.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
There will be 1 minute added time.
He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card. Reached the midway point in extra time. Yeah, it is coming down to those last 15 minutes. A truly attritional affair that has reduced both teams to near standstill. The saying goes that it only takes a moment to make a difference in this game, but you have to pose the question, is there enough left in the collective tank of...
Goes in for the header! Oh, that's incredible! And that has raised the roof!
What a super header, dispatched beautifully.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Goal! After 18 minutes in extra time is number 77.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
I just think this has been a lesson in character, togetherness and composure. I think most teams would have crumbled by now, but this refusal to give up is brilliant.
Played back in. Oh, he couldn't get hold of it.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
They've played it short, opts to play it back. Real chance! Have their second corner now. And it's been taken short. Great hit!
I thought it was going to happen then. How many more chances can they realistically expect now?
Out to the right.
Can he finish?
It would fall kindly.
It's in.
We thought it was over. It's all square once more. He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Yeah, his instinct told him that the keeper would struggle to cope with that, so top marks for him following up. I think it's really sharp play, he was well led, and he was a little quicker than everybody else.
And that is it. There will be penalties.
Well, the numerical disadvantage made this the best-case scenario for them, but they deserve to be commended for getting to this position.
And so now, it comes down to this, a final rallying cry, and then kicks from the spot. Guest performers today. Right on the edge. Feel the moment. So, the first penalty. And he's found the net.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
And so the captain steps up. Oh, he saved it!
Well, that's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save.
This to double their advantage. No, it's been saved!
He was so focused there, fantastic save.
So, the second man in line. Keeper's read that beautifully.
Oh, the keeper's done brilliantly to keep his eye on the ball and make such a great save.
This to put them two up. Oh, good take. Keeper committed himself. And they're two up. The third man in the queue. It's in. Too smart for the keeper.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
This to double their advantage. That's how it's done. He made the keeper commit. Two to the good. Lest you need reminding, miss this and it is over. Saved it! And that's that! Shootout winners. It is such a compelling way to win. Compelling and cruel. But they were so composed under pressure, and that was the difference.
Well, it's been such a long match, and the penalty shootout is always a difficult way to end the game, but I thought they did really well to hold their nerve and come through.
Please refrain from
so that's it from us. Many thanks go to Jim Beglin. Thank you very much. And goodbye from us.